lingering over the far north of Scotland, with those temperatures are set to rise into the mid-20s tomorrow. Now, the Met Office still have their amber warning in force for extreme heat for Monday and Tuesday. We could see temperatures in excess of 30 degrees on Tuesday. That's your